Yo guys, welcome back to a new video. Today I have some fidget spinners. Well, today we are going to be testing them out to see which one spins longest. Oh, I can't do it. So yeah, I have four fidget spinners here today. And we're going to be testing them out, see which one spins longest. So, why not move my camera down here? Oh, soz guys. Remember to smash that subscribe button, smash the like button, turn on notifications so you don't miss any of my videos, and comment down below, hashtag Core Squad. So let's get spinning. I've got to spin this in my hand because it didn't spin on tables. Slowing down, guys. The golden is starting to slow down. This lasts about 15 seconds, so I'm going to keep turning this over. Will this one starting to slow down? This one's starting to slow down, guys. Yep, it's slowing down. Yep, it's slowing down, guys. And it has stopped. So we have a winner. The six-sided aluminum rainbow one. Yeah, and we are trying to do some tricks with them and all, if I could actually do them. So why not do some? So guys, one trick is where you take caps off, but I don't really want to do that, and you put a pen through it and then like spin the fidget spinner, and yeah, This one's really light compared to like this one and these two. Let's do a stack. That one will have to be missed out. By the way, meet my mascot, Jeremy. Right, so let's do this stack then. He's failing. This, and then this. Guys, I got him to go in. So if we could, let's try and get this one on the top. A double stack, triple, and I think we're gonna get just borrow my thumbs for the spinners. I'm gonna see if I can do it with them. Two of them have stopped. Fidget spinners, I'm just borrowing them. Let's place that on the top then. That is it. Nope. Let's put the goldens on bottom, then I'll work my way up to these two, and then heaviest on top maybe. Nope. This. So guys, that's the end of our episode here. Don't forget to smash your subscribe button, smash your like button, and turn on post notifications. When I get enough subscribers and people have turned on notifications, I'll do some notification shout outs. So stay tuned for them. So without further ado, this is Charlie, signing out.